A local brewery is anticipating layoffs due to a carbon dioxide shortage. Night Shift Brewing in Everett says their supply of CO2, which is used to make beer, has been cut for the foreseeable future. Customers won't notice the impact as beer production will be moved elsewhere, but the 12-person production team in Everett will likely be out of a job by October. Night Shift says they expect the shortage is impacting other local breweries as well.